ties Kuzma for game high honors. Both their numbers so similar. Kuzma and Randle. Lakers have it. Uh-oh. Here we go. It's Jokic and Randle. This is exactly what's happened the last couple of times. End of game antics. And it's happening again tonight.
Well, it wasn't antics. I think that time Jokic felt that Julius fouled him. You know, Jokic picked himself up off the hardwood.
Imagine if these teams played seven in a series. Here is, yeah, he came up yapping. Referee's trying to completely take control of this before anything really does happen. That was just some chatter.
Well, it's called wolfing.
Did Julius push him down? Let's see. Yeah, kind of, sort of. And he just wanted to make his feelings known. Again, it's Julius who's the one that's been the number one protector for the Lakers.